Meet our weekly winner. This is the top dog right here in the world of Sleazy book covers. Oh, he's better than Clint Eastwood. And oh, there's a full moon out. Good job. Thanks to Bill Phillips for this week's winner.